This is insane. It doesn't feel like I'm living here now, which is so crazy. There's snow everywhere. This is so cute and so exciting. Okay, I'm gonna show you around. Meeting up with a friend now. Hi guys, good morning. So I got ready. This is my room. It's actually so cute and so cozy. I really love it so much. I arrived here last night. I was super tired, felt like a zombie. Put some nice and warm clothes. My new Gani boots that my boyfriend got for me. And now we're gonna go for a walk with my roommates. After that, I have a uni integration morning or something. Because I haven't said that, but I'm here for my studies. I'm gonna finish my studies here, then go back to Barcelona to graduate. Let's go outside to the cold, cold Montreal. It's my walk home back from uni. It's so pretty. Still have to figure out the name. I'm not sure, but it has such cute houses surrounding it, like colorful houses. I don't know if you can tell on camera. Super, super pretty. The snow makes it look so cute. I have snowflakes on my lashes. I think snow makes everything look so beautiful, and I think snow makes you look prettier. Right? Hello again. So I went home, had something to eat, and now I'm back in the street. It's even colder now, but I'm headed to the Apple store. I'm finally gonna get myself the AirPods Max, and I'm so excited. Good morning. I said I was on my way to the Apple store. Turns out the AirPods were out of stock. So I went back home and just chilled with my roommates. And now we got dressed and we're gonna visit a little bit, and we're gonna go to Mont-Royal, which is a mountain where you have an amazing view of the city. See you there. So I'd rather be alone. I wish you would. I'll keep to myself. You played me for a fool. Okay, I cleaned up my room. I try to give a proper room tour. Okay, you get in. This is the hallway. And my bed, my little nightstand. These are my matcha powders that I'm keeping here. Some books, and these plants were already here. Then this was already here, and my mom printed out some pictures for me. So I was hanging them up the other day. And then there's actually no closet in this room. I was kind of disappointed, but I managed to somehow put all of my clothes here. I also have some coats behind my door. And yeah, here's everything. Not very aesthetic, but functional. And honestly, I think my room's so cozy and I feel so at home. I love it so much already. Then here are the views. It's snowing every morning. This is actually what I see from my bed. And I have a little desk here with my stuff. These are like just meds and things that I use. My journal, because I was journaling. My phone. And then I'm gonna head downstairs and join the girls. I'm very, very, very happy with it. Morning! So I just spent the whole morning getting work done. And filming some stuff, because I need to film a TikTok for this amazing coat that I love so much. Now I'm on the way to the old port next to these insane buildings. How tall is that building? Look at these views. My hand is freezing, by the way. I can't feel it. So I'll see you at the coffee spot. Bye. So I ran out of things to eat. It's late now. It's like 6 in the afternoon. And now I was just washing some clothes and just chilling at the house. So I thought I should drag myself out of the house and go do some groceries, and this is what I'm gonna be doing now. Good morning. Well, it's officially minus 15 degrees. I can't feel my hands right now, but other than that, we're good. It's not that bad. Well, I'll let you know in a few minutes.
Tell me one last time.
Hello again. So I came back home, had lunch, and now I just woke up from a nap because I was exhausted. I guess it's so cold, and just waking up early from the jet lag still. I'm gonna try this new spot. I've seen such cool pics on Instagram, so we'll see how it is, and I'll bring you with me. Okay, bye. Hi, we got my coffee. I've got a pumpkin spice latte. It was so good. I hope I don't get shaky. I asked for one shot of coffee only. I'm trying to teach my body to like coffee again. Well, not even like it. I like coffee, but I just can't drink it without getting shaky. So I think I need to start drinking it a bit again. But anyways, the place was like closing in 10 minutes, so I only stayed there for 10 minutes and it was tiny. I think there's a bunch of them and the one that's downstairs isn't that nice. So yeah, I had to leave and now I'm walking to downtown. And that's gonna be my plan. I'm gonna walk a bit this afternoon and that's it. Bye!
Poutine!
We're having poutine for dinner!
Rain it falls on your car. Tell me why it gets so hard. It's